Greenlee didn't kidnap Spike. I lied to the police. I'm the one who's guilty.
Why are you doing this?
Because someone has to end this nightmare.
How, by starting another one?
Derek, let's just let it go. I'm not pressing charges,
so... You know I can't do that. Too many laws were broken.
And where's the law that says enough's enough, huh? These two have been through a lot. In fact, we've all been through a lot.
I'm sorry.
Sorry's not gonna do anything, is it? Why don't you do the right thing?
He's doing his job, Aiden.
Just talking to the wrong suspect. If you want to arrest somebody, arrest me.
Zach, I did this.
Let me handle it.
No, I will not let you take responsibility for something I've done. No, Zach.
That's enough. Everybody, just zip it. I have to ask you a few questions.
Go ahead, Derek.
Did you know about the setup?
Don't say anything to him.
I will arrest you for obstruction of justice.
That's what I'm asking you.
This man almost died. Let this wait.
Oh, he can't let it wait. The law's the law, right? You got to do the right thing, huh?
Hey, we both almost died. And the people we love were going crazy looking for us. That whole situation was crazy, man. I mean, make a person confess to pretty much anything.
You think you're pretty clever, don't you, Slater?
I am. But right now, I'm just trying to be fair. So either take me in or let us go. Your call. What's it gonna be, Derek?
Why don't you get your story straight?
I think we've all done things a little on the edge to protect the people that we love, haven't we?
Oh, is that what it is?
Derek.
Yeah.
What matters is that we're here. We made it home.
Spike's safe, Ian's safe, and we're home with our families. As far as I'm concerned, that's everything. And that's what we survived.
There's a whole lot of love going on in this room, but excuse me if I don't hold hands and sing Kumbaya. All of you have abused the law. Kidnapping. Courtroom escapes with a load of fireworks thrown in to scare the dickens out of everybody. Running from charges. In fact, you might be the only one here, Slater, who isn't guilty of something.
I'm guilty of a lot more than you can imagine.
Well, I'm gonna let you all figure out who's gonna confess to what, but don't take too long or I run you all in. I'm gonna be at the station. I expect someone to do the right thing.
So now what? Zach, you should not have jumped in. I had everything under control.
You had nothing under control?
Yes, I did.
Yeah.
I was taking responsibility.
Okay, what about our family? The hell with them? Spike, Ian, you're just gonna throw them away? I'm not gonna let that happen. It's not gonna happen.
No, just get the paperwork ready so we can lock this thing up. They're trying to stonewall us now. But Kendall Hart Slater is the one that's responsible for this mess. And one way or the other, she's going down for it.
Isn't it about time someone here admitted that they were wrong?
I know what you're trying to do, and it's not happening.
Well, we'll see about that. Kendall, they're right. Listen, you guys, you may be able to erase the charges, but you can't erase what I did.
Are you listening to yourself right now?
Yes, about? Finally I am.
But don't do this for me. We all know that I did take Spike that first time. There's more than enough guilt to go around.
You don't know. You have no idea.
Know what?
The things that I've done to betray you. Things that I will never be able to forgive myself for.
What are you talking about?
She's just upset, honey.
I know she's upset, that's obvious.
Wait, what things? I don't understand. Is there something else? Is there something we don't know? Kendall? What is it?
Hey.
I don't know. I'm just...
You're exhausted. You're emotional. It's all right. In a way, you two had it worse. I mean, we knew what we were facing, but you had no idea what you were going to find. It's been horrible for you. I'm sorry.
Yeah, it was awful, Zach.
But the only way to get past it is to keep on moving forward. Leave the past in the past. Otherwise, the wounds won't heal.
Right. Right, you're right. I'm sorry.
Stop apologizing.
Yeah.
Apologize.
Seriously, if you apologize again, I'm gonna have to slap you.
And she knows how to slap somebody, believe me.
That was before I tolerated you.
Well, we had to get through it, didn't we?
Yeah, didn't have a choice.
Well, you two became close. I'm glad.
So, are we okay?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm good. You know what? I need to breathe. I have to go get some air, so I'm not going anywhere. I'm not leaving.
Say anything. I trust you. Jeez.
Abe, can you just get me a turkey sandwich or something that is not hospital food, please?
Turkey sandwich coming right up.
Thank you. Great, alone at last. You know, you don't have to worry about Kendall. She knows what she has to lose.
What about you?
What?
I'm watching you and you're struggling for breath.
No, it's my panic attacks, you know? You'd think that now that I'm out of the bunker, they'd be over.
You sure that's all it is?
Yeah, positive. You know, now, at least if I have one, you know what to do. That's right. Zach always knows what to do. What do you want?
It's a good question. Is that not obvious?
I let Zach shut me up again. It's wrong. This is wrong.
Kendall, listen. I know you feel guilty, right? I know you're desperate to tell the truth.
I'm responsible for what happened to Greenlee. Isn't this what you wanted?
But I told you that sacrificing yourself is not going to fix this. I mean, will admitting that you set up Greenlee, would that finally do it for you? Is that going to take care of all the guilt? Or do I have to worry that you're going to tell the truth that we slept together?
You and me, it never happened. And we agreed we would never talk about it again.
So what was that mean? Because it sure as hell looked like to me that you wanted Zach and Greenlee to know.
Ian, I betrayed my husband. You cheated on Greenlee. While the people that we love were trapped fighting for their lives, we thought it was a good time to get it on.
Yeah, well, Kendall, that's not how it happened, and you know it.
Yes, yes, I know, I understand that. We were scared, and we were afraid, and we were desperate, blah, blah, blah. I know all of that. It doesn't matter. It doesn't change the facts.
Well, how far are you going to take this confession, huh? How much of the truth are you going to tell?
You're worried about you and Greenlee?
Well, I'm worried about all of us. Look, telling the truth might make you feel better, but it's going to make them feel a hell of a lot worse.
Okay, so now I'm being selfish.
It's kind of selfish. Yeah, to do that. Some things are better left unsaid.
Zach and Greenlee fought so hard. They were strong and brave and determined to get out alive. Why? So they can get back to us, Aiden, us. Because they loved us.
Yeah, and we loved them. We loved them.
Okay. Well, I don't deserve that kind of love. Not after all I've done.
Hannah, what brings you here?
I came by to see how you were doing. There's a lot of commotion out there.
Doing fine. Thanks for coming.
They said Kendall was in trouble. Is there anything I can do to...
Kendall is fine. We'll talk at the office, okay?
Well, forgive the intrusion.
I appreciate you coming by. And thanks for being concerned. And we'll talk soon, all right? What?
Are you always so charming with your old girlfriend?
Oh, don't be jealous. How do you know about Hannah?
Oh, Zach, you're not as mysterious as you'd like to think you are.
I'm extremely mysterious. Did you hear the one about the Pope and the...
No jokes. No more jokes.
I thought you liked my jokes.
Yes, but I was a captive audience.
And you still are. And I meant what I said. I will protect you and Kendall both.
I know. You know, when Kendall finally confessed it, when she told me about the kidnapping, it was so hard.
Well, it shouldn't happen.
I never wanted to hear that she wanted to hurt me so much.
She loves you.
So you think we're okay now, you and me and Aiden and Kendall and... Oh, it's hot in here, huh?
I don't think so.
Can you get me in my water? I don't...
Greenlee, what's going on?
I don't feel...
Greenlee? We need some help in here.
Hey, you don't think I feel guilty? Because I do, right? I wish it never happened, but it did. But Kendall, it happened out of grief, right? We thought they were gone.
Yes, but they're not. They're back.
We never stop loving them, all right? So focus on that.
How do I look my husband in the eye? How do I listen to him tell me stories about seeing pictures of our family in his phone and thinking that was the last time he would ever see us?
Don't do that.
Aiden, I wish that we had survived the way that Greenlee and Zach did, by being faithful. What?
Your friend is with Dr. Martin. He says you better come.
Her blood glucose is 30. It's very low.
What is it supposed to be?
Between 60 and 100.
Greenlee. What's wrong? What happened?
Passed out.
Was she hypoventilating?
Greenlee. No, she said she was hot and then she fainted.
What, is she going to be okay?
Yeah.
Greenlee. Push D50. I'm injecting a strong IV sugar.
Greenlee. Greenlee. Greenlee, can you hear me? What happened?
Probably hypoglycemia.
Are you sure she's going to be okay?
No. Greenlee's going to be all right.
Alice, my best buddy. I'm here. I'm right here.
Yesterday he said my eyes were fading fast away. I said, well, what do you expect?
I love you.
Not to stay.
And if I'm sorry I have to do this. Best,
I wouldn't feel this way, he said.
It's Tad. I don't know whether or not you've heard about Crystal and me. I think we should talk. So call me or come over.
Talk about what, Tad? Being dismissed again?
No.
I don't think so.
Greenlee up. I called the police and I stole chloroform from the hospital. I made it look like Greenlee did it. It was my idea. All mine.